Usually just people don't know unless they're in the space what an engineer does every day. And once I find out an electrical engineer, they want me to wire their house, you know. That's usually what's asked. We work on a lot of drills and stuff, and so fiber lines is one of the big things they're known for, as well as gas lines, underwater electric. And so where I grew up at least, you know, we used to go without power sometimes for 2 weeks after an ice storm. A lot of the infrastructure's aging, of course, and it's cool to see us make machines that can help, you know, increase the reliability of our infrastructure. And then it's definitely a little bit of a personal mission statement to be able to make these machines that make that possible. Data so that it doesn't actually just like throw the fault until these are actually online.
So we're system engineers. What we take is something that needs to be developed that connects the software, the electrical system, all to the customer's experience, that interaction. We develop that and we make the machine successful for the customers.
It's like all of the FMI identifiers, you know, 0 to 31, but it's through an enumeration. We're working on autonomy controls, definitely stuff that will give us a competitive advantage, and we really can't talk about even outside our group sometimes. I can't even be super specific about it. When you write algorithms and such, and that gets you so far, but at the end of the day, you need to go test it. And there's nobody better to test it than the person that wrote it, and that's how you're going to learn the most. That's always the best part. That's actually probably my favorite part of the job. Spent some time and learned something about the product that we use. So for me, it's kind of a euphoric feeling to be able to sit there and operate machines that you are part, you know, you're building and operating, and seeing it work is, you know, wonderful to watch. You see the fruits of your labor while you're doing it. That's systems engineering, and that's why I do what I do.